Oh, say, gentle maiden, may I be your lover? Condemn me no longer to mourn and to weep. Shut down like a heart I lie wounded and bleeding. Pray let down your drawbridge, I'll enter your keep. Enter your keep, nonny, nonny, enter your keep, nonny, nonny. Let down your drawbridge, I'll enter your keep.
Alas, gentle errant, I am not a maiden. I'm married to Sir Oswald, that cunning old Celt. He's gone to the wars for 12 months or longer, and taken the key to my chastity belt.
Chastity belt, nonny, nonny, chastity belt, nonny, nonny, taken the key to her chastity belt. Fear not, gentle maiden, for I know of a blacksmith. To his forge we will go, on his door we will knock, and try and avail us of his specialized knowledge, and see if he's able to unpick your lock.
Unpick your lock, nonny, nonny, unpick your lock, nonny, nonny, see if he's able to unpick your lock.
Alas, sir and madam, I fears I'm unable. My specialized knowledge is of no avail. I can't find the secret to your combinations. That cunning old baron, he'd fitted a Yale.
Fitted a Yale, nonny, nonny, fitted a Yale, nonny, nonny. Cunning old baron had fitted a Yale.
I'm home from the wars with sad news of disaster. A terrible mishap I have to confide. As we were crossing the Straits of Gibraltar, I carelessly dropped the key over the side.
Over the side, nonny, nonny, over the side, nonny, nonny. Carelessly dropped the key over the side.
Alas and alack, then I'm locked up forever.
Then up spake the page boy, saying, leave this to me.
If you will allow me to enter your chamber, I'll open you up with my duplicate key.
Duplicate key,
nonny, nonny,
duplicate key,
nonny, nonny.
Open you up with my duplicate key.